Today I'm going to be showing you how to play Forza Horizon 5 using mouse only. This is an updated version of my previous tutorial. I find it a lot more easy to use and it allows you to play a lot better. So let's get started. First, you need to download VoiceAttack and X mouse button control. I have provided the link to these in the video description. Once you have both of those, go ahead and open VoiceAttack. You're going to want to import the profile, which I have also linked in the description. Click this button on the top right. Click Import Profile and browse to the location where you saved it. Next, you're going to want to open X mouse button control. This is the program we're going to be using for driving. Select Layer 2. Click the gear beside left button. Type the letter A and click here and select number 3. Click OK. Do the same thing for the right button, but instead of the letter A, do the letter D. This is for turning right. Also make sure 3 is also selected. Next, you're going to want to set up the side mouse buttons. These are used for accelerating and for braking. Select mouse button 4, which is the right side mouse button. Type the letter S and make sure option 3 is selected. Next, you're going to want to set up mouse button 5, which is the left side mouse button. This is what we're going to use to accelerate. Type the letter W and select option 8. The reason why we're selecting option 8 is so you only have to press the button one time to accelerate. X mouse button control is fully set up now. Make sure to click apply and minimize the program. Before we begin playing, I want to explain something. As you can see in VoiceAttack, we have a driving voice command and a menu voice command. These two voice commands switch between the layers in X mouse button control. The reason why you need this is so you can free your mouse to go through the menus of the game when you need to. Make sure VoiceAttack is open and X mouse button control is minimized on your tray. We can now open the game. I'm gonna go ahead and say the word driving to switch to my driving layer. Driving. You can now press the left side mouse button one time to start accelerating. And click left and right click to turn left and right. In order to turn, you have to hold left and right click. I can also press the right side mouse button to brake. As you can see, you can drive really well with this setup. Let's say you want to stop your car and go to the menu of the game. You would click the left side mouse button one time and hold the right side mouse button. Then you would say the word menu. Menu. Then you would say the word escape to go to the menu of the game. Escape. I'm gonna go ahead and show a race using this setup. Driving. Let's say I crash into something. I can say the word time to rewind. Time. 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 To resume, I could say the word enter. Enter. keep in mind, this setup can also be used for many other racing games. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments, and I'll try to help you. Thanks for watching.